Okay, so we got a little project here today. We got this gate, cedar's looking pretty rotten. We got some cedar milled up over there. So I got a special helper. Who are you?
Amy.
So Amy's gonna help me tear these off, and then we're gonna put some brand new cedar boards on it. So I will take screws out and you put them in that box, okay?
Okay.
When we put this back together, we'll do it all with screws. It just had a couple in it because it had nails that were starting to pull out. Excuse me, hon. We want to save this one because we got a couple of marks on it for overhang. I see a problem coming up. We'll see if it comes down on us. Need to reposition the saw horses so they're under the frame, huh? Mm-hmm. Oh. Holy cow, did I make the jump?
Yeah.
That'll need a good bit of oil on it, huh? Oh. Is that loud? So now we're gonna need some 2x4s. Do you think we have any?
Yeah.
We gotta start off by cleaning this end up. Yeah.
iron tower there. Okay, I need to get around you here.
Go. What do you think?
Yeah.
Cool. Now we can put this partially back together, and then we'll have to do some digging around for some drill bits and stuff for that, huh?
Yeah.
Put this one in. Why that worked?
Why?
We could push it in then. See, the other one we can't push it into the wood. So then we need to hold this up the center. Oop. Can you hand me my tool?
Yep.
Want that like that? You want to do this one?
Yeah.
There we go. That's on there pretty good, huh? Okay, we got the holes drilled in that, so now we need to want to get the doorknob piece put in here, the striker. And then we'll see if it fits, huh? Okay, you want to come over here, Miss Assistant?
Yep, cool.
When I'm ready, you hand these to me.
Okay.
So now we'll slide. Okay. Before we put this together.
Uh.
Now let's see if it fits, huh?
Yep.
Hopefully. Take that back. I'm gonna eventually need three more, okay?
Okay.
But we'll probably need those after we hang the gate up. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Well, if you're gonna bring that with you, put that in there. Oh.